And there was a famine in the land, and Abraham went down into Egypt to sojourn there, for the famine was grievous in the land. And we talked about sojourning. It means a temporary stay. And it came to pass, when he was come near to enter into Egypt, that he said unto Sarai his wife, Behold, now I know that thou art a fair woman to look upon. Fair, not meaning light skin, means good looking. Don't take that out of context. Some of these Eurocentric Christian doctrines will try to tell you she was fair skinned. No, it means she was beautiful to look upon. Dig into the Strong's Concordance yourself and verify it. Don't let these people trick you into believing that she was a fair skinned woman going into Africa.